come play a hole with Ryan. Par 4, about 365. Dog leg to the right. Let's see how it goes. Nigga, just stop it. Everybody know I'm a motherfucking monster. I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. Profit, profit. Nigga, I get it. Everybody know I'm a motherfucking monster. I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. I'ma need to see your fucking hands. The best living or dead, hands down, huh? Let's talk more here right now, huh? And my eyes more red. Dude, that was a good set.
Is it par 5? We probably have like a 130, 140. I'd say 135. Ryan actually ended up in the fucking fairway, went through that shit right there. I'm in the rough over there. So he ended up, I thought I had a better shot than him, but the results, you know, speak for themselves, you know.
I just must have just clipped a little bit of tree.
Yeah, something. I don't know.
I mean, if I would have went over the tree, I probably would have been up there.
Oh, he's big balling.
Just so everyone knows, while Seth was talking, I was not listening to his claw of 135. I shot the people behind, so I should have had a gap wedge, had a 9-iron, had way too much club here, so.
Heading a little right. Ooh. Way deep. Holy shit. Fucking yeah. Birdie chip. Chips it. It lands softly and nice. Go in. Go in. Lost the line. Good. Good shot, bro. Yeah, go ahead and make this. You know, I don't like to root against my opponents. I like to win fair and square, but, you know.
Come on. Give me this. Sometimes golf does.
God's not real.
Jeff takes the hole.
Oh!
After you guys' tee shots, my fucking tee shot.
And I love it.
Man, he takes the fucking hole.